Well, I'd say this is anything but awesome.
You've spoken like a true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. You're not even allowed on this side of the velvet rope.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Already such a WWE and Hollywood success, but the thing about Miz is he always wants more.
Yeah, and The Miz will stoop to any level to get more.
It works, doesn't it?
His opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
The most decorated combat athlete in history. Brock Lesnar is hazardous to your health.
One of the baddest men in the world, Brock Lesnar.
When it comes to Brock Lesnar, his brutal and at times, frankly, savage approach to in-ring action is going to prove to be a huge intimidation factor for his competition across the ring.
And then you have a competitor who needs no introduction, The Miz, the A-lister, a world-famous celebrity.
And I'm sure Miz is desperate to convince everyone here tonight that he is the biggest star in all of WWE.
Display right now is ridiculous.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down.
Miz counters with an attack.
Was not the kind of treatment for an A-lister getting knocked down a peg or two.
Oh no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Bang!
Oh, look out, Miz.
Miz doesn't know where he is.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
F5. Oh my. Brock could be seconds away. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
An attack